The future of technology. It all starts with a what if. What if we could use technology to enhance the connection between people worldwide? With this goal, we can foreshadow a device like the Unicom, which allows people to call, text, or have a face-to-face interaction with anyone, anywhere, anytime. This will be the phone of the future because it embodies three important qualities. It's simple, slick, and smart. Society is expanding globally, therefore a device that can connect you to anyone, anywhere, at any time will be both necessary and useful. What if we could add another D to 3D entertainment? Entertainment plays a pivotal part in our lives. From movies to games to television, entertainment is being consumed quickly, therefore it is necessary for it to adapt. I propose this, an evolution into a more tangible and more realistic 4D entertainment. Into movies, which are viewed as well as felt. The wind blowing through someone's hair is a breeze through the theater. And into games, which are played, where the excitement, the jumping over obstacles, the action are all very real through the use of motion sensor technology. That is the entertainment of the future. What if we could improve the most fundamental aspects of society through technology? Education has played an important role in my life, and I believe it is not only crucial to me, but to any society that wishes to develop. In countries like Africa, lack of funding makes education also be lacking. Fact: 33 million school-aged children in Africa do not go to school. Fact: 40% of Africans over 15 are illiterate. Only 5% of Africans attend university. However, with technology, we can make education accessible to all, relatively cheaply. First, we can videotape or use videotape lectures and then download these onto a laptop. Then, we hook up the laptop to a projector, find a wall, and there is a functional classroom. This can be done for fewer than $15 a child. Fact: the future of technology in our society lies in the hands of these what-ifs.